Hello to all our little learners out there. Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Wonderful Kotoba. For today's lesson, we are going to learn the phonic sounds of the letter L, M, and letter N. So first, we have to study the phonic sounds of the letter L. So, L makes a sound la, la, la. Okay, everyone look at my mouth and observe how I'm going to make the sound. Okay, one more time. L makes a sound la, la, la. You can try this one. La, 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 la. Okay, so L makes a sound la. This time, we're going to read all the vocabularies using the sound of the letter L. And let's start with L is for la, la, lion, lion. Leaf, leaf. Ladybug, ladybug. Lemon, lemon. Leg, leg. Lamp, lamp. And for the last one, we have love, love. Very good. Now we can proceed to our next letter, which is the letter M. So, as what I observe with my Japanese students, they pronounce the M and N almost the same. So this time, please observe how I'm going to pronounce or how I'm going to make the sounds of the letter M and letter N. So first, let's start with letter M. M makes a sound ma, 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 ma. Okay? Look at my mouth, and once again, let's try to make the sound. Here we go. M makes a sound ma, ma, ma. This time, let's read all the vocabularies using the letter M. And let's start with M is for ma, ma, mouse, mouse. Mouth, mouth. Man, man. Magic, magic. And for the last one, we have moon, moon. Great job. Now let's proceed to our last letter for today. We have letter N. N. N makes a sound na. Na, na, na. Okay? Observe. M makes a sound ma, ma. N makes a sound na, na, na. Okay? Now let's start reading its vocabularies. N is for na, na. Nest, nest. Nail, nail. Nut, nut. Nose, nose. Nap, nap. Noodles, noodles. And for the last one, we have neck, neck. Very good. Now you can practice again the phonic sounds of letter L, M, and N. Okay? One more time. Letter L makes a sound la, 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 la. M makes a sound ma, ma, ma. And N makes a sound na, na. Na. Great job, everyone! If you are new to our channel, you can check our other videos about phonic sounds and its vocabularies. Once again, this is Genesis from Wonderful Kotoba. Teach languages, touch a heart.